a very warm welcome. You're watching Beyond World is One with me, Raisha Sehgal. And this is News Point, a show where we get you the latest from all across the globe. There's lots lined up on the show. But first, a quick check on the headlines. Joe Biden stands firm against calls for him to quit U.S. presidential race, says average Democrats want him to stay in the fight. But he's getting frustrated by the elites in the party. Pakistan government officially allows intelligence agency ISI to intercept and trace phones, call and messages, makes provision under Pakistan Telecommunication Act. Russia decides to discharge and facilitate return of all Indians working in army after Prime Minister Modi takes up matter with President Putin. The leaders to hold restricted and delegation level talks in Moscow today. Alleged Russian strike hits children's hospital in Kiev. Moscow denies attack, blames Ukraine of strike. UNIC to discuss the incident later today. Massive operation underway in Jammu and Kashmir's Kathua to trace terrorists believed to have fled to nearby forest areas after attacking an Indian Army convoy, killing five Army personnel. India's Met Department issued red alert for country's financial capital, Mumbai, predicts heavy to very heavy rainfall in city today. Indian markets rise in a volatile session as global cues and expectations of a good earnings season supports the market. Remember, Indian markets are trading close to their lifetime highs.